with the headband on. Bandana. Good play to the power that Chen Meng has to generate from the middle of the table with the backhand. With the crisp footsteps. There's that backhand cross court. Step around attack. Wang Manyu turns almost back. Wang Manyu has a good sense of where the ball is going. But over the, you're going to have to deal with him if you're going to shine a flash in Chen Meng's eyes. Oh, back edge of the table. Including physical fitness, or included in physical fitness. Huge factors out here. Bouncy, very grippy, very spinny. Good top spin from Wang. Now in terms of... Perfect shot into the mid-side. Top edge of the racket for Wang Manyu. Now still recoils, recovers. And the rocket backhand under pressure. Don't know if that's medical. Perfect length, right near the back, rising in a way that might have had to do with particles on the table. Much better answer this time. Attack. Tucks the. Oh, just out of reach, bending that hooking four. Corner to corner, coast to coast. Slow spinny to start. Chen Meng quick on the move with the forehands, though. Watch her play it more centrally here. That's to the backhand side, right into the body of Wang Manyu. And before Wang Manyu can get planted once. Beautiful backhand, and it's Chen Meng with two on the table. Ooh, missing the con. Second game point here for Chen Meng. Goes back to pendulum and takes it when there are no training wheels on the bike. Funny way to describe it for players at this sport. Incredibly fast. Decisions have to be made so quickly. Good receive here from Chen Meng on the backhand side. Liam Pitchford. And a big part of that is the wrist. Pressure on, keep it baseline. Point for the receiver and such. Nice change of placement. Serve drifts a little bit. This time just slightly history against Chen Meng recently. You understand exactly what was on it. Practice your touch shot. Look at this backhand, sprays it out. Takes the point. Soft push, Wang Manyu might manage to do a pretty good job of it throughout. Top spin. Makes the ball faster, jump away from the net. It's possible, seems likely, that it might happen. Serve from the middle. Chen Meng able to. Oh, blitzes the table. It looks, I'd say a lot of, well, very few players that can beat the Chinese national team players are good at doing. This is interesting. And once again, from just second serve here, game point to Chen Meng. Oh, burned, turns the corner, changes up. Good. Don't tend to see too many in a row. Won't be easy to get there. Try to set up the rally. There's that backhand again, the bending one. Serve comes long, and Chen Meng with that opportunity after saving the first big attack. Cracking shot, Chen Meng right off to deal with. For me, I'm just watching in that point. She manages to stay forward so well. Years of work. So even upright. And to add to. Here's some serious power, Chen Meng. As strong as the Meng's not so comfortable to counter. Oh, had the open table, but not easy. Just shows you how uncomfortable a high backhand can be. And a bold long serve. Two in a row. Right now, Chen Meng, 4 game points. There it is, spinning back game away from a clean sweeping defeat over world ranked number 6, Wang Manyu. Bit more aggression here. Wang Manyu very determined. And in terms of tactics and what changes can be made, sometimes against a player so strong, taking a little bit more risk, saying, you know what, I'm going to lose some points. Anyway, just can't win enough if I play soft rallies. Well, she's got the biggest stroke, I should say. Which off. Well placed serve, handcuff. Just do it in terms of aggression. Said he needed to get a little bit more patient. Beautiful counter. See through that, she'll shut it down quickly. So far hasn't won a game yet in this match. So finding that balance is the tough. Wow. Good reaction here from Wang. Heavy underboard like magic. Ooh, service error. In this match, we've seen her do some self-coaching with the shovel serve. Good placement, but it was effective. Oh, right into the body. Smart, 3 game points now. And there it is, law of averages, basically. Once again, this to start off the game. Oh, just too wide, out of reach, wait. That short stroke effectiveness. Oh, fire pass it, but they're so physically fit. And Chen Meng. Wow, it takes a lot of work against. Good snappy backhand here. That little grunt for some extra spin. And now long serve does it, risky. There's that spinny shot, the high arcing spin shot to the middle. Good placement here on this. Top edge of the racket, it will not come. Serve here for Chen Meng. Chen Meng takes the match. 11-5, 4-1. Done.